nigga.
He had me thinking about OJ for real, yeah.